A rematch of the 2015 Western Conference Finals as the Ducks visit the Blackhawks in Chicago. The Hawks won each of the first two beatings this season, both in overtime, but have also dropped two straight games, both at home. Anaheim has won 1-1 thus far on their seven-game road trip.
A pass in front from Manson, deflected, went on, the save by Crawford! On a neat redirect from Zolbercheck, it's loose. And Ducks get it back. They couldn't get the puck to the net.
Play around the net. Zolbercheck earlier, though, kicked it to his stick and just missed, putting that far side on Corey Crawford.
Down low, threw it in front. Oh, and it just escaped. Kessler was driving for the net. The puck seemed to be there for him. He had to reach behind a little. Don't they ever really got an attempt off with what could have been a point-blank chance? He should have that mark, which would be a noteworthy mark. Good save, rebound, Crawford! He made a second save. He beat Silverberg. Then Cagliano moves to the dot, dropped to Seabrook. Here it comes. Gibson made the save. Game rebound, and it's up. Seabrook scored! The rebound came all the way back to Brent Seabrook, who had fired the initial shot. And he powered it to the back of the net. Hawks on a power play have taken the lead.
Not a spectator out there. Takes that first shot. Sees the rebound, comes out. Watch him with his head up. Jumps on that second shot. Ryan Kessler did a little bit of a flyby. Was trying to block a shot, but spun out of the way. That enabled Brent Seabrook to get to it.
Activating was Fowler to keep the puck alive. Botman does the same. Fowler in front. Loose puck. Score! What a save by Crawford initially on Fowler, but he was unable to cover it up, and Silverberg ties the game.
You know what? And Jakob Silverberg really deserves this goal tonight. You can see, John, they were the quicker team on offense. They got to the loose puck, created an opportunity, and Silverberg bangs it in.
Keith and Santorelli meet at the puck, gets off, gets it in front. Score! David Perron!
Right, look at the pressure. All over Duncan Keith. Puck squirts away from him. Boy, David Perron does a great job. Kind of pivots, cycles back into the high slot, and Ryan Getzlaf delivers that pass right in his wheelhouse.
Now Deschard. Or Seabrook on the box. He scored! Brent Seabrook! A great forechecking effort by the entire line. And Seabrook pounds it home at 2-2.
Well, the last three goals have all been one puck battles, and the Blackhawks win another puck battle here. Desjardin, good job behind the net. Not only getting the puck, but spotting the open man.
Getzlaf back to Sammy Botman. Fowler's one-timer. Big rebound. Getzlaf scores! And the Ducks have won in overtime in Chicago.
The one-timer from Cam Fowler was a rocket. And Corey Crawford can't control that rebound, and that cage didn't seem to bother Ryan Getzlaf. He didn't get all of this rebound. He got enough. Just kind of chops it. Great eye-hand coordination by Ryan Getzlaf. Wins this game for the Ducks.
The Ducks earned the bonus point after a 3-2 overtime win, as all three meetings between the clubs this season have gone to OT. Frederik Andersen records five saves after John Gibson departs after two periods with an upper body injury. Anaheim improves to 2-1-1 on their seven-game road trip.